Over two millennia ago, the mythical Pygmalion created his own true love.
I will live here for 6 months. Learn to speak beautifully like a lady in a florist shop.
That's not a bad idea.
In Hartford, Edinburgh, and Hampshire, Arrogans hardly ever act.
Oh, no.
All right, Miss Vivian, one more time. Dinner napkin?
Dinner napkin, lay gently in the lap.
Make me a girl.
I don't want to talk grammar. I want to talk like a lady.
Good. Elbows off the table. Don't slouch.
At the end of 6 months, you shall go to Buckingham Palace in a carriage. Beautifully dressed.
He taught her to be the perfect woman, and they lived happily ever after.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the
Michelle Bloom of Comparative Literature raves, the happily ever after formula of Ovid's version no longer applies to 19th century versions of Pygmalion.
Now there's no light in the darkness.